Hey there. Today, we're going to take a look at how you can create and share forms with collaborators and freelancers that will help them submit content for review directly into Ziflow. By automatically routing submissions into the appropriate workflows, Ziflow's intake forms can streamline the process of reviewing creative content so your team can get projects done faster. We'll start out inside of the Ziflow Connect section of our account on the tab called Intake Forms. As you can see, I've already created a few. Ziflow allows customers on standard, pro, and enterprise plans to create as many intake forms as they'd like. When I hit Create Intake Form, it'll open up a panel where I can easily start building my new form. The first thing I'll do is give it a name and a unique URL. In this case, I'm creating a new form for a campaign I'm launching for a travel agency. So we'll call it our Adventure Campaign. Next, we've got the option to turn on submitter validation. By validating an email address, you can allow people to create new proof versions via the same intake form. Once this option is checked, people submitting new proofs will be asked to authenticate themselves using their email. We can then give this intake form a unique title, add a little section of text that describes what the form is all about, and we can even decide what text is shown after they've submitted an asset for review. Our customers on Pro and Enterprise plans can even adjust certain visual aspects of the form. You can either use the default branding for your account or create something unique specifically for this form. Intake forms allow your team members to submit files, text, and even live website URLs. You can decide what can be submitted through this form, as well as what happens if multiple files are submitted at once. You can even decide what the name of the proof will be after the file is submitted through the form. Finally, for our customers on our enterprise plan, you can add to the intake form any custom properties you've set up in your account. If we're working with a localization team, maybe we want to know what language this content was written in. Or we can indicate what team this project is meant for, like the merchandising team or the marketing team. If you've created a custom property in your Ziflow account, you can include it as an option in an intake form. Now that the form is created, submitting an asset for review is going to be pretty turnkey. All they need to do is access the link, optionally validate their email, drop in their file or files, and fill out a few of the requested fields. Once they hit submit, a proof will be created in Ziflow's dashboard with the right settings and workflow template applied. To sum it all up, intake forms make it easy for freelancers or external collaborators to submit proofs. And Ziflow's powerful automation ensures stakeholders can offer feedback and approval more efficiently than ever before.